This is the Seat Motor System Porsche Ibiza. It's a model which, along with the agreements made with Volkswagen and Audi, complete the transformation process undertaken by Seat recently. In this connection, the Ibiza model is the result of a new stage in Seat's history, making us part of the family of European car manufacturers as a full member.
Develop its own technology, purchase it under license, or work in close collaboration with the top experts and specialists in the sector were the three options that Seat had to choose from. Always keeping greater efficiency and profitability in mind, the third option was chosen, cooperation.
The preliminary studies in Seat's research and development center were decisive when deciding upon a project for a car in the B segment, which represents a third of the market in Spain, and in which we have a wide and positive experience. Combined with this futuristic concept is a product that has an attractive design, speed, low consumption, social status, and a high degree of technology, all of which allows us to strengthen and give prestige to the model's image and that of the brand name itself. In order to achieve these goals, we work with the most prestigious firms in the world, such as Giugiaro in the design of the body, Porsche in the design and development of the motor project, and Karmann in the development of the body and in the model safety aspects. Seat's research and development center completely controlled the coordination in the development process of these three geniuses of technology.
The challenge had been made, and a complex organization was in movement. To embark on a project of this nature required the best work possible from everyone involved. And we did it. The results achieved are satisfactory, and have been checked and double-checked.
y a de mieux qui sort aussi. Et je pense qu'il faut faire quelque chose pour améliorer ça.
What's the cold temperature or the hot temperature?
The application of an advanced technology, the quality of which has been tested in trials, has produced a product that has made us proud. SEAT has met the challenge.
Like a diamond, we don't know what to admire more about the Ibiza Motor System Porsche, its durability or its beauty. Added to the car's smooth and attractive line is a degree of comfort and outfitting which distinguishes it favorably from other models of its category and price. Something which has become normal with all SEAT cars. The passive security has been studied and optimized, while the field of view is perfect due to Ibiza's large windshields. The first version has two doors and a hatchback. The capacity of the trunk is 370 cubic decimeters, while this space can be increased to 1,250 cubic decimeters when the back seat is folded down. The dashboard is designed in such a way that all the instruments are easy for the driver to see and reach.
The result of the best in engineering and the experience derived from many months of testing are the new rapid combustion motors and the ability to get the most out of fuel in the 1193 and 1461cc models with which the SEAT Ibiza is equipped. The result of SEAT Porsche collaboration has been the design of a totally revolutionary integrated drive assembly in which, for the first time, mechanical solutions for racing cars were applied to a mass-produced vehicle, a form of proven efficiency adapted to normal driving conditions. Regarding consumption, the results couldn't have been more convincing. The 1.2 motor consumes 4.9 liters every 100 kilometers on the road and 9 liters in city traffic. The high compression ratio of 9.5 to 1 allows the car to use low octane fuel. The 1.5 motor consumes 4.8 and 8.8 respectively.
There's a wide range of Ibiza models to choose from, depending on the finishes and types of motors. These models include the L, GL, and GLX.